Today we're gonna make this delicious root beer float. Start off with a frosty mug, add 3 to 4 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Next, add some root beer. I'm using A&W. Use a good quality root beer for this.
Pour the root beer down the side of the glass slowly. When it's all full, you can even add some whipped cream. A couple chop of sprinkles just for fun. And a maraschino cherry.
Now it's time for a taste test. We can drink it. So good. Or dig down in there with our tiny spoon.